everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to Meesal. We are here. Whoa. Why is there a rhythmic slapping sound coming from the other room? All right. Okay. I can't even save anymore. Oh, I'm just gonna have to hear this disgusting wet slapping sound over and over again. It's getting louder now. Yep, definitely getting louder. Also, music picked up. Good to know. Why did I jump into this grave? Why? Oh. Come on. Come on. What's with you? What is with you, man? Oh. Why? Why does no one accept me? What did I ever do? Teacher. My face. I thought if I changed my face. Yes, things did change. It was a complete turnaround. Everyone welcomed me. I was accepted at last. I was happy, but I soon realized it wasn't me who people were welcome to. It was my face. No one looked inside me. Always my appearance. This fabricated face. This isn't me. It's not me who's loved, just this fake face. I've never been loved for me. That's not true, teacher. Everyone knows Mr. Soda's a kind and reliable teacher. And I know, you're really a nice person, Mr. Soda. Just a little awkward sometimes. And I like you for who you are, even though you're a murdering psychopath. What? Teacher, you don't have to be sad. Everyone, we all love our kind teacher. Okay, alright, I'm all about forgiveness, but there's still the whole problem that he killed M with a laugh and a smile and kept her body parts around. That's a deeper level of something wrong there, okay? Not just a good cry and a hug's gonna fix that. Alright. Anyway, let's just find out what's at the end of all of this. And then there's something else that I need to show you guys before that. Mr. Onigawara, take this. It's a hand mirror? I think it may be useful. I wonder what for. I wonder as well. Also, I've been speaking a lot. My voice has to drop down into the Western Saloon owner level, if you didn't know. Oh, I thought I had a hand mirror. Well, Toma's grave? So Toma is in here? No, Toma didn't die! So M possessed Toma to drag him into the other world. Touch it, there's no going back. There's nowhere to go back to. Not at this point. I must press on. M! Stay back. The others can go free, but I won't give you Toma. Why not Toma? Toma was just playing with you. I know, and I hate him for it. But Toma, I hate him so much, yet I love him. It's strange. If you love Toma, then free him for his sake. Samanthara, you love him too, don't you? I just had an idea. Samanthara, you should stay here too. We can get along here. The three of us happy together. That... I can't. Ung! Toma! Huh? Ah! Monster! Toma! It's just me, M! I'm not a mon! Ah! Go away, monster!
He's running in place. That's adorable.
Toma! We can't live happily together. M, look at yourself in this mirror. How do you think you look? It can't be. Ooh. Hello, Creepy. How you doing? This is... me? No. No!
No! Don't look at me! Don't look at me!
Sorry, I just blasted on the microphone. I like how Tom is still running.
Get out of here!
Why? Why does all this happen to me? What did I do? Tell me! I wanted to live a long life. I wanted to be happy with someone. I don't want to be alone again. I'm scared. Sob, sniff. I'm here for you. I'll be by your side. We can't have three, but I know us two can be happy. Samantha, why would you? Because we're friends, aren't we? Friends? Yeah, friends! Ah. Yay! Samantha, we'll always be together. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Almost makes you forget about all the horrible, horrible, horrible things that happened. Samantha, thank you. Thank you. Wobbly wobbly. A wobbly wobbly. Miso.
Ding!
Wait a minute. Huh? Was it a dream? Oh, you're welcome. No, it wasn't. I'll never, ever forget you.
A woobly 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 wooble. A woobly woobly.
Hey, okay. Is Thomas still stuck in the other world? Is that what's going on there? Oh, okay. Oh, it's Mr. Onigawara. Ah. So, Em just killed Toma for no damn reason. Oh, what's going- Oh no, be brought- Wait, what? There's a story being told in that background. Hey, is she alive? She didn't have a grave. Babies. So, Toma and Yakubi Yoba had the babies together? What? I don't know. Probably not. The baby probably just appeared. I wouldn't like to think that just suddenly three babies just shot right out of her one after another. Okay, so you may think that this is the end, but there's still something that I need to do before we are done here. And that is pick the wrong choice before we ever got to the first ending. What did this... Oh, I don't know the secret password! Oh, I don't know it! I can look it up, though. I didn't know about this. Hang on, one second. Let me look. Give me a second. Alright, okay. So apparently, what I just read was Mr. Onigawara will tell you the code if you load a game from him. I didn't know that. I had no reason to load a game. I was about to have a reason to load a game. But no. It's called Abandon Hope. Real heartwarming. Ta-da! Welcome to the rec room. This is nice. Oh, okay. Thank you for playing, ma'am. It was loaded with silly traps, but still, I did enjoy it. I did enjoy it. It was tons of silly traps. I'm glad if you enjoyed it, enjoy this bonus room too.
Yay!
Oh, save? Yeah, I guess. All right, whatever.
Ah, yes. What will it be? Onigawara is a real mystery. Maybe the truth on him will never be fully come to light. He's certainly not human, we can say that. Some of Em's parts didn't need to be found because Onigawara already sacrificed them in advance. So goes the rumor. What? What does that even mean?
All right. A mysterious, suave teacher, but he's really a murderer with a dark path. Yeah. Okay, all right.
Okay, alright, okay. Wait, hang on, there was something here. Initially, I simply made Onigawara because I needed a save point. I agonized over whether to make him a chairman of the board or student council president. Originally, his name was Onikuza. There's a bunch of stuff here. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff here. Wow, okay. Yeah, I bet that happened. Ugh. Watch out for creeper teachers. I guess that's good advice. Okay, so I wish I had time to go through every single one of these things. There are a lot of things here, and I wish I did, but now you guys know how to get to it. This game is free, so you can find out how to get to this room and find out the more stuff. I have one more thing that I want to do, though, before I get to that. And that is pick the bad ending, which means that I'm gonna kill a little bit of a Toma. Sorry, Toma, you needs to be sacrificed. I'm gonna kill you good, and I'm gonna kill you so hard, you ain't never gonna see it coming. Alright, get ready. Gonna bash your brains in. Gonna bash it in. Em, forgive me. Apologize in the afterlife, bitch. Bam! Oh, man. Justice, wow. Alright then, justice was served. You didn't notice anything, did you, Isabel Honker? Oh. Oh, really? Wow! Okay! Alright! Okay! Woo! Okay! Isabel Honker is just a peach. Yay, Toma's grave! Let's get to the bad ending. See what happens. Okay. M!
Thank you for finding me.
Wait, don't go, M! Oh, she's gone.
What happened with her?
M, she thanked me. I'm sure it's fine now.
I see. Yes.
It's getting bright out. Teacher, let's go outside. Yay! Woohoo!
Woo!
This is the classroom. Is everything back to normal?
M.
Oh no. Oh no. This is gonna go through all the bad stuff again. Oh no. I'm gonna skip through. I don't wanna relive this. I'm just gonna go through. I don't wanna relive all this crap.
Look, the sky is back to normal. All thanks to the curse being lifted. Teacher, you killed M, which is totally something I should say when I'm isolated on a roof alone with you.
I see.
So you saw it too.
Is he gonna kill me too?
Teacher, I won't tell anyone. Real brave now, aren't you? I have to escape. I swear, I'll teach.
Can't move.
Oh, okay. Okay. Miho now. Sniff. Saw.
Well. All right. What is it? Aren't you going to go home?
Teacher! Are you crying? You can tell me anything.
I had a fight with my friend. I apologize, but she said she wouldn't be my friend anymore.
I see. That's distressing.
Mao is the only one I have. Without Mao, I'm alone.
Don't be down. With time, I'm sure she will forgive you. Lift your spirits, crying in here won't change anything now, will it?
Yeah.
Now it's getting dark. Get home.
Oh, thank you there.
It's really sad.
Yeah. Yep, okay, that's the bad ending. That's the ending you don't want. You don't want that ending. That lets the bad guy win. And we may be trying to let the bad guy forgive himself, but we don't have to forgive him. So, anyway, can I get out of this? Yep. Bad end. Literally word for word. Bad end. Okay. So, thank you. Yes, I know I failed. I did it intentionally so that people could see what could happen. Okay, so that is Misao. Still don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly or wrongly. Misao? Misao? I don't know. But either way, that game was phenomenal. I loved everything about it. Like, some things were frustrating in solving the puzzles at one point or another, but either way, I got through it eventually, and I had a lot of fun with it. It was really in-depth story at the end of it and got really twisted and sick towards the end. But either way, it was great. I really enjoyed this. It was a great experience. I hope you guys did too. Let me know what you think in the comments below and what other RPG horror game you want me to play, or what other long series you want to see, because I like doing these longer series because, one, it gives me time to think about what I'm going to make, and also it gives you an adventure to follow. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you did in the comments below. Check out the other, not only just RPG horror games that I played, but other various longer Let's Plays that I've done in the description below down there, or in the annotations over there. Thanks again, everybody, for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye! God!
Didn't happen. No one saw.
This is not good. Oh, goodness, baby, God. Oh, my. Oh. I see you moving!